feet of camel. Camel lives in desert. Its feet are adapted for walking on hot sand. Each foot had two strong nails. Under each foot, there are soft pads. On the heel side, these pads have balls of fat inside. Each pad has a thick protective sole. When camel walks, these pads increase in size and become like shoes. This structure saves camel from the heat of desert sand.